in the spirit of it, let's have another look at the goals. Make your selection at any time.
Shrewsbury lead by 2-1. Agogo wins the ball. Shooting chance maybe for Dodds. Dodds plays the ball through to Riley. Riley hammers it! Hammers it! 3-1 to the turn! Because chances look like they might be at a premium today, and that was another one that's gone begging. As El Ab shoots, oh, what a goal! Adam El Ab from 25 yards! Nothing feels like home. Also warming up. Stephen Pienaar of Sunderland has been sent out. Second booking, 1-1 at Bournemouth. Here's Grimmer, well forward. Grimmer shoots, great hit, great goal! For Jack Grimmer! Job. Maguire again, three for all, and it's cleared, and the catch is on, and Whalley running all alone from the halfway line. Whalley cleans through, keeper to beat, out goes Whalley, and he digs it over him, and it's gone! Shaun Whalley! Last kick in the game! Julian Brown takes his throw short to Deegan. Brown now crosses towards Dodds, and Dodds scores! What a goal! Louis Dodds on the volley! Well dealt with by Tony Craig. Still 0-0 here, but Dodds through to Tony. Chance here. Tony for Dodds. Real chance. Dodds scores! 1-0! Shows too much of that to Sadler. Good ball forward, and Roberts could be in on goal. Chest it down. Roberts in the box. Roberts shoots and scores! Beautifully! What a finish for Tyler Roberts! Into the box, Junior Brown, can he pick out a teammate? Drills it in, it's blocked. Falls to the edge of the box to Deegan. Now Dodge, chance for Dodds to shoot. Great effort, great goal! Louis Dodds against his former club. It's a beauty from the Vale Old Boy, 20 yards. Top.
Right, before I announce the winning goal, ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to welcome on stage to do the presentation on behalf of Greenhouse, ladies and gentlemen, General Manager Steve Rosen. Right, final chance to vote. Have you all pressed the appropriate number? Everybody happy? Everybody done? Right, let's have a look to see who has won the goal of the season. Here we go, and it's goal number 4. It's Shaun Whalley, ladies and gentlemen. Well, there we are.